I think many women who feel like they have a situation of pain developing after their mesh surgery, most of those women will return to the implanting surgeon, and often those implanting surgeons will offer to correct the problem. In the cases where the implanting surgeon doesn't feel confident or capable of addressing the new complaints, that patient will then be obliged to go to someone who specializes in the treatment of complications related to mesh implantations.